Friends, welcome to this video. In the last video, we have seen some examples related to 1/3 and 1/6 rotational symmetry. Today, we will see some common mistakes related to them. Answer whether the following statement is true or false. The given image remains the same even after 1/3 rotation. To find out, let us rotate it and take a look. Here the given image remains the same after 1/3 rotation. Thus, the given statement is true. Will this image too remain the same after 1/3 rotation? Let us rotate it by 1/3 and see for ourselves. This image does not match the earlier one. Since this image is colorful, we have to focus on the order of the colors also. All these parts have different colors. Thus, this is a false statement. Let us look at another example. You must have seen this circular wing. Look at it very carefully. Will it remain the same even after 1/6 rotation? Let us rotate it. You can pause the video and think for a while. This swing does not match with the earlier one after 1/6 rotation. Here, you have to focus on the shape of the cabins also. If the shape of the cabin is not same, then this swing does not match with the earlier one after rotation. Therefore, this statement is false. Children, will the symmetry change after 1/3 rotation? Let us rotate it and see. As you can see, it remains the same even after 1/3 rotation. Children, it is not necessary that the objects with 1/3 rotational symmetry will remain the same after 1/6 rotation. Children, look at these images and find out which images will remain the same after 1/3 or 1/6 rotation or both. Children, as you can see, that figure A and B are not changing after 1/3 rotation and 1/6 rotation. And figure C does not change after 1/3 rotation. After 1/6 rotation, it will change and look like this. Children, in this video, we learned that while rotating an image by 1/3 or 1/6, you should focus on the color and the shape of different parts. It is not necessary that we will get the original shape after 1/3 or 1/6 rotation. Thank you.